Hello everyone, myself Mr. Shivappa M. Metagar. I am working as assistant professor in computer science and engineering department at Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. I welcome to the session on uses of computer network. Learning outcome: at the end of this session, students will be able to describe the concept of computer networks and uses of computer network. Agenda: about computer network, business applications, home applications, mobile users, social issues. These are the topics I am going to cover in this video. About computer network. Computer network is a set of computers connected together for the purpose of sharing the resources. What type of resources we have to share by using computer network? The computer network concept can be used in different places, like in a company they can use, the people they can use, in the social media they also, they can use the concept of computer network for sharing the resources. Okay. Two computers are said to be connected if and only if they are able to exchange the information. Then that concept we can call it as communication. Okay. They are usually connected together to make larger networks with the internet. The most well-known example is a network of network. Business application. Most companies have a substantial number of computers. Here are some uses they have given. First one is a resource sharing, sharing physical resources, network called VPN, client server model. Client server model involves request and replies, communication medium, and last one is email, and then desktop sharing also. Okay, first one is resource sharing. In company and then people also, they can use the computer network concept for sharing the resources. While sending the data from one station to the another station or from one city to another city, then that time they can use the concept of resources sharing. Okay, sharing physical resources, it means the user should have to send the data through by using physical path. Okay, they can use any media for transmitting the data. Okay, network called VPN, that is virtual private network, also they can use. Client server model, they can also use for transmitting the data. Client server model involves a request and replies. It means the client can send some data to the server. The server can reply based on the client request. Okay. Communication medium also, they can use this one. And then email and desktop sharing also. Okay. First one is business application content, that is client and server. Client is the device. It can use to send the request from the local machine. Server is a device. It can get the request from the client. It can used in the resources machine or remote center machine. Okay. Client server model. Here the client is the client one and client two. These two client can send the request to the server through network. The server can check the client request. Based on the client request, he can process it and then he can send the reply to both the client through network. This is a network with two clients and one server. Okay. Next one is client server model. Okay. This is a client machine and then this one is a server machine. The client can prepare the data, that is by using client process. After preparing the request data, it can send in the form of request to the server. The server can process it. Then based on the client request, he can send the reply to the client through network. Okay, both these client and server can send the data, then send the request and reply through network. This is a client server model, involves request and reply. Okay, the third goal for many companies are doing business electronically, and this new model is called e-commerce, and it has grown rapidly in recent years electronic. Yes. Okay. Like airlines, bookstores, and other retailers have discovered e-commerce uses in many fields. Okay. Using computer network, manufacturers can place order electronically as needed. If they want to order so many data or some other data that is available in the online, it means they can use the concept of computer network in home applications. They can order and then they can get the required data. Access to remote information comes in many forms. It can be surfing the World Wide Web for information or just for fun also. Okay. Here many professional organizations such as ACM, IEEE, CSI have all their journals and conference proceedings online. If any one user want to access the any one of the journals, it may be the ACM journal, IEEE journal or CSI, and then they can access the data wherever they want, and then however what type of data they can, what type of journal they want, then they can access through online by using concept of, by using the concept of network. Next, home applications in a, this is a peer to peer communication. In a peer to peer system, there are no fixed client and server. The client and server may sit anywhere and then any places, and then they can easily access the data. If any one user want, this user want to access the data from this one, it means they can send the data and then they can receive by you by using this concept. And this block diagram can indicate the peer to peer communication. Okay, this user can send the request to this user can again the same, they can send it to the next user, this user can, they can forward the data to the next users. This is a peer to peer, it means one to one communication may happen in this diagram. Okay, this is the table, some forms of e-commerces. Okay, there are 5 e-commerces are there, tag, full name and then example. First one is B2C. That is business to consumer, ordering books online. This can be used, B2C can be used for all ordering the online books. Okay, B2C is in business to business. It can be used car manufacturing order, manufacturer ordering tires from suppliers. Okay, G2C, government of consumer, and then here it can be used government distributing tax form electronically. C2C, this is in consumer to consumer, opting and second hand products online. Okay, if the user want to say the, sell the second hand product online, it means they can use consumer to consumer concept. Okay, P2P, that is peer to peer, it can be used music sharing. If the user want to share the music online, it means they can use P2P, that is peer to peer concept. Okay, next it's a question answer session. Think and write. It can contain one question, list and explain some social networking sites as used for networking. Okay, now pause the video and answer the above question. The answer for above question is Facebook, WhatsApp, Twitter, Instagram, Wikipedia. These are the websites can be used for getting the information from the network. Next, mobile users. Mobile computers such as laptop and handheld computers are one of the fastest growing segments of the computers industry. Okay, since having a wired connection is impossible in cars, boats and airplanes, there is a lot of interest in wireless network. If they are using wired connection, it is not possible to access any data in these cars, boats, airlines. And then if they are using wireless concept, they can access the data anywhere and then anyhow. Okay, the wireless hotspots based on the 802.11 standard are another kind of wireless network for mobile computers. Okay, smartphones such as popular iPhone combines aspects of mobile phones and mobile computers. The table, the combination of wireless networks and mobile computing. Here wireless, and then mobile, that is what type of application it is, means desktop computers in office. In this one we won't use wireless as well as mobile also. Okay, wireless no, and then mobile is yes. That is the example or application of this one is notebook computers used in a hotel. And then wireless is necessary, mobile is not necessary. The application is in network in unwired building. Okay, wireless is S, and then mobile is also S, the stored inventory in with a handheld computers. This is a combination of wireless and mobile computing. Okay, social issues. The computer network can be used, the computer network concept can be used in social issues to get the information from the media. Nowadays, a lot of things has happened in social networking and in political places also. By using the computer network concept, they can get the data through network, okay? Social issues, network neutrality, profiling users, and then phishing. These are the social issues. These points, we can get the social issues or what happening in the social. You can get these points from the social users. Okay, these are the references I use for preparing the above PPT. Thank you.